My name is Jakob Assmann, and I'm a researcher working at the University of Aarhus. My research is about the Arctic. The Arctic, in the very north of our planet, is warming more than twice the rate than the rest of the globe. And I'm particularly curious about how this is affecting the plants that live up there. This research will give us a better idea of how the Arctic could look like in 20 or 30 years to come, and what that might mean for the rest of our planet. My colleagues and I are using drone and satellite imagery, as well as on-the-ground observations, to find out exactly how the plants are changing in this remote region. When I'm in the office, I usually start my day writing emails or meeting colleagues to make plans for new research projects or to solve problems and discuss ideas. When I'm in the field, things will look very differently. We're often very far away from any human settlements, so we'll be sleeping in tents or small cabins. We'll make our breakfast on a camping stove before heading out into the tundra. There, we'll fly drones, count plants using pen and notebook, or we'll measure them with calipers and measurement tape. A lot of exciting things happen when we're out on the tundra. We always have to be careful and look out for polar and grizzly bears, but it's great to see them when you can see them safely. The tundra itself is beautiful, particularly in the golden light of the midnight sun. And we are never far away from the sea, so we often see whales. And if we're really lucky, we'll catch the northern lights at the very end of the summer. I worked on organic farms after high school, which probably woke my interest into the natural world. I then studied a bit of physics and mathematics before changing to a degree in ecology at the University of Edinburgh. Afterwards, I joined a doctoral training program, and since my graduation from that, I've been working at different universities around the world. My advice for a young person would be to be curious and try out as many things as you would like. Only that way you can find something that you really enjoy. And if you're interested into the natural world like I am, then a university degree in biology or ecology can be a great thing.